December 25th every year. People celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ, the Son of God, born to Mother Mary. Jesus Christ came to this world for people, whether the rich or the poor, to save them from sins. Churches are especially decorated with bells, candles, stockings and Christmas trees. Interesting yet is that Santa Claus visits home that night and leaves gifts for children. The day is marked with a special Christmas feast, exchange of gifts, singing of carols during the night. Every time a bell rings, an angel gets his wings. So friends, the Christmas month is ahead, and I wish you all Merry Christmas in advance. May God bless you with joy and love. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.